seed pods of our arugula. So you can see it's flowered already, and then several pods.